Guests and employees of the Quality Inn were evacuated from the motel, restaurant, and meeting rooms early Thursday afternoon. Firefighters responded to a call of smoke in the facility. They arrived and immediately began searching for the source of that smoke. As the onlookers milled around the entrance, firefighters determined that the smoke was likely coming from the roof area and climbed up to inspect air conditioning and cooling units. They discovered an overheated motor with evidence of burnt wiring. No one was hurt, and normal operations resumed within about 30 minutes. Jim Matthews, Havasu Video News.
Dog one.